Alright, YouTube, this is the half ass subwoofer that's been going strong for 8 or 9 months now, and just not too long ago I ripped the cone from the spider and ripped some of the tensils, so only half the coil works. So here's what it actually got for how it is. Drop it down low. Drop it down, drop it down, drop it down, drop it down slow.